I'm going to talk about how to fill in the truth table for the and, the conjunction of a sentence. First, you fill in the truth values for P, which is always true, true, false, false, and for Q, or the second statement, which is always true, false, true, false. This guarantees you have all of the combinations you need. For and to be true, both statements have to be true. So here in the first column, I have P is true and Q is true. So P and Q is true. In every other case where I have P true here but Q is false, that means because they're not both true, the P and Q statement has to be false. In the third row, P is false, Q is true, so they have to both, because they're not both true, P and Q, the conjunction is false. In the last example, they're both false, so P and Q is false.